entering the shaft. So it's not uncommon that they might get a bit of a nick or a graze along the way, but don't worry, it's no worse than when a man cuts himself shaving. After I finish shearing the sheep, I'll put it back in the pen. You would see what a rouseabout we're doing the shearing sheep. We'll tie it up all the way, then I'll bring it back out. And if you want to come up and touch the sheep, we'll get a photo with it, you're welcome to.
Some guys are into that.
First up, Patrick's got to go.
Extra big gum boots. Let's make sure the back legs of the sheep and it's the sheep in the way.
Oh,
one.
Then we take the queen off that left front leg and then a star on the belly wheel, which will start the nose of the sheep up.
That's a long size.
Once you take that belly wheel off, you'll start to do the back leg and thrust to the
chest.
And I'll start to clean off the left back leg. Continue to open the sheep up this back leg. Once you open the sheep up, he's doing what's called now the undermine. The sheep puts the nose up one until he goes one in over the back leg. Then you step up to the sheep's head. Okay, so putting on to a haircut today. Once the sleeve's off around the head, you'll step over the shank and get ready for the neck area. So if you go carefully, there's a lot of wrinkle, very easy to cut them. Once you break open that neck wheel, it'll keep continuing up the neck several ways until you get to the sheep's shoulder. Now clean that shoulder off and slowly get the sheep onto its side and get ready for what's called the long line. Put several blows in here, then you'll step over the sheep. Now go from the tip of the tail right to the head of the sheep. Same thing here, just keep continuing until you put in one pile over the backbone and you work your way up to the far side of the sheep's head and face and neck. This is another delicate area, you've got to be very careful not to pick up any skin flap. Once he works his way through his wrinkle on the neck, he'll get to the shoulder. He'll clean off that shoulder and just do around the brisket on the belly wall there and the last front leg. Once he cleans off that front leg, he's on what's called the whipping side. This is the fastest shearing side of the sheep. He's almost finished now, a couple more blows and he's done. Here we are, one shorn sheep, give him a round of applause. That's